2012 Beer, Bourbon, and Barbecue Festival.
Why should people come to this festival?
Because it's fun to try different beers, meet new people from all around, try new barbecue locally. It's just a lot of fun.
Hey Shana, what do you think of the festival?
Well, this is the first time here and I think it's going to be packed. The line's wrapped all the way around. It's going so good so far.
What is your favorite beer of the day?
My favorite beer of the day is the only beer I've had, which is the Sierra Nevada. It's very delicious.
How big is this pig?
115 pounds.
How long did it take? It took 14 hours. What kind of barbecue do you have here today?
Pulled pork, and then this is tomato-based sauce, like a sweet and spicy. It's good stuff. Good stuff from Kennesaw, Georgia.
What kind of barbecue you have?
We have a bourbon and maple brine porchetta, and it's rolled and then cooked for 10 hours, served with a bourbon barbecue glaze.